What deed must his head be out of the
intensity! This is good. You and I should explore that realm together. Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own ends. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power, and battled with Soon Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Gwai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, Tongue Monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
Beyond my head, if any heedless fools trouble our king. You scorn my words? I'll have you served to the king's dinner!
Oh!
me to reach the king. Now another comes. How can this be? Such fierce staff work. You wield grand might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the place's suffering. The Yao Guai's skills run deep, yet with your help, our chances will be doubled. The king is just ahead. With my meager skills, I cannot join you. Please, go aid him quickly. Truth be known, being a father of two little ones, my life is not mine to give. Worry not, the Yellowwing King is a noble disciple from Mount Lingshan. Go and meet him. A good karma awaits you there. Worry not, the Yellowwing King is a noble disciple from Mount Lingshan. Go and meet him.
You bested my vanguard. Then you do indeed have skills. That Yao Guai must have some vessel that counters me. Even my Samadhi wind can't hurt it. There is only one way to draw out this Yao Guai. I'll sound the drums and it'll come forth. If you are willing, I ask you to seize its vessel at the right time. Then the Yao Guai will be mine. Western end of the world. Each day, the sun sets and boils the sea. The boiling hiss is sharp enough to ravage babies in their cradles. The people sound drums to counter the impact, but the drums draw this Yao Guai. The vessel this Yao Guai holds protects it from me. Your boldness in venturing here is clear. Aid me with this. It's right here, beneath us in the sands. Together, we shall rid the people of this wretched Yao Guai. It's right here, beneath us in the sands. Together, we shall rid the people of this wretched Yao Guai.
Thank you.
hiding like a coward again, I will make you come out. On the folk's behalf, I thank you. that has not known how to be.
For what deed must Mercy's hand so woe upon thee?
For what deed must from sea sands now be? Resonant waves profound, pulsing through the ground. Evade their might unbound,
for what deed must his hand be unbound? For what deed must the waters they govern roam free? For what deed must all matters not known how to be? For what deed must Mercy's hand so woe upon thee?
For what deed must from streams into sands now flow? Resonant waves profound, pulsing through the ground, evade their might unbound, and victory
you Thank you. life!